In an update, Sam, one of the Palestinian students shot more than a week ago is paralyzed from the chest down. Hisham Awartani's family confirmed as much in a GoFundMe page posted over the weekend. One of the bullets that hit him is still lodged in his spine. More than $975,000 has been raised so far to help cover the current and future medical costs. At last check, Tahsin Ali Ahmed is still hospitalized. Kinan Abdul Hamid was released last week.